Speaking test. Question 1. Read a text aloud. Question 2. Read a text aloud. Question 3. Questions 4 to 6. Respond to questions. Question 4. Question 5. Question 6. Questions 7 through 9. Respond to questions using information provided. You will answer 3 questions based on information provided. You will have 30 seconds to read the information. You will have 15 seconds to respond to questions 7 and 8. You will have 30 seconds to respond to question 9. You will have no additional preparation time. Begin responding as soon as you hear the beep for each question. Question 7.
Hello, I'm calling about your computer classes. I'm interested in word processing. When can I take a word processing class for beginners?
Question 8.
How much does it cost to take a word processing class?
Question 9.
I may not have time to take a class during the week. Can you tell me about classes that you offer on Saturdays?
Question 10. Propose a solution. You will be presented with a problem and asked to propose a solution. You will have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds to speak. Your response should show that you understand the problem and propose a solution to the problem.
Hi, this is Robert Jones in room 125. I just had a little accident and spilled coffee all over my suit. Does the hotel have a cleaning service or know of one that's open in the evening? I have an important meeting first thing tomorrow morning, and I really can't go to the meeting dressed in a stained suit. This is the only suit I brought with me because I only plan to be here for a short time. I've never been in this city before, and I don't know where anything is. If someone here at the hotel can help me figure out how to get my suit cleaned right away, I would really appreciate it. Call me as soon as possible. Robert Jones, in room 125. Thanks.
This is the end of the audio for speaking test 1. Question 11. Express an opinion.